Look at you, Mr. Crowder. You're a well-dressed man. You got a sense of style. You got your shirt buttoned all the way up to the top. I gotta ask, where'd you get all those teeth?
Courtesy of the American taxpayer while serving our great nation in Desert Storm.
Man, I love the way you talk. Using 40 words where four will do. I'm curious.
What would you say if I was about to put 40 bullets through that beautiful vest of yours?
What are you waiting for?
Oh, you're cool, huh?
I tried to keep it to four words. You'll allow the contraction as one.
YOLO. Again. You know who also didn't deliver? Wynn Duffy. But as you can see, he's not here. He had the sense to run and hide. But you stuck around. It's a bold move.
Well, I wagered that you'd see that success is in our mutual best interest.
You believe in God?
I do not.
But this is Bible country, right? You know the story of Abraham and Isaac?
I do.
See, a lot of people were troubled by the fact that God asked Abraham to do such a thing. But truth be told, God of the Old Testament, kind of a dick. To me, the real question is Abraham. You know, why would he be willing to entertain the idea of killing his son?
Well, conventional wisdom is he was demonstrating his own faith.
I think that's wrong. I think Abraham thought about killing his own son and was willing to kill his own son because God told him to do it. God. And when the most powerful being in the universe tells you to do something, you do it.
And what has your God told you to do, Mr. Augustine?
Kill Drew Thompson.
I see. Well, if you want Drew Thompson, you'll need Raylan Givens. And if you want Raylan Givens, you'll need me. And if you want me, I'm still gonna need $500,000. You're so glad you didn't ask for $2 million.